The study found that while there was an increase in the number of papers published by researchers from low-income countries, LIC, the proportion of those papers being led by LIC-affiliated researchers decreased over the past two decades. This suggests that LIC-affiliated researchers are becoming less involved in leading research projects despite the fact that they are conducting more research overall.
This article was authored by Chelsea E. Modlin, Qiao Deng, David Benkeser, and others.